Night, a baby hospitalized. Deputies responding to a home in far east El Paso in the 12,000 block of Brunel Lane. That is near the student activities complex, the Socorro student activities complex, I should say. We do have some video from the scene for you. You can see the house right there, the neighborhood. The sheriff's office says they arrived at the home just before 6 this evening. Investigators did not say why the child was hospitalized, but they did say the injuries were serious. The investigation is on.